Hi, this is Neily on Nutrition. Starting to talk about the third macronutrient, the lipid family. There are actually three components of the lipid family. There are phospholipids, sterols, and triglycerides. We're going to spend the majority of our time talking about triglycerides because they make up the majority of the lipid family, about 95%. But just a little bit about the other ones. So phospholipids, they are act as emulsifiers. One of the most common ones is lecithin. And so they enable things that don't normally mix, such as oil and water. They also form the integral part of our cell membranes, so a very important part, constituent of our cells. Then sterols, the most common one is cholesterol. And actually, I'm going to devote a whole video to cholesterol. But triglycerides. So triglycerides are the major storage form of fat in our body, as well as the major fat in the foods that we eat. And like I said, we're going to spend some time talking about that beginning tomorrow. But what they do is they provide 9 calories per gram, so they give us energy, one of our major sources of energy along with carbohydrate. They also help protect our vital organs. They insulate us against shock and temperature extremes, and as well as help to carry the fat-soluble vitamins, such as A, D, E, and K. And also, they provide not necessarily a nutritional value to the body, but they help provide sensory appeal, taste, of course, and aroma. And they make foods taste good. Without fat in foods, foods don't taste as good. So they play a very important part of the foods that we eat. We talked before about in the low fat craze when we took fat out of foods and we had to add a lot of sugar back into it. So fat has a function, lots of functions. So anyway, we're going to be talking more about triglycerides tomorrow and look forward to talking to you then. Thanks for watching Neily on Nutrition, and we'll see you in tomorrow's video. Thanks for watching.